695 in assignment. Number 813 Partridge Run will be for a dryer fire. In station 75 in assignment. Number 813 Partridge Run for an active dryer fire. Time now is 1724, operator 585. Affirmative, 813 Partridge Run.
All right, I'll be on location. On location, I'll be out investigating. It's a one-story residential. I don't see anything showing at this point. Hey, Core 7510.
Yes, sir.
All right, update. I got an active dryer fire. I got a heavy smoke condition throughout the house.
Yeah, Core's copy.
7500.
7500's arriving.
Yeah,
headquarters 7500.
Yes, sir.
I'll be establishing command. Upgrade this to a structure fire, please.
They got smoke showing.
Responding.
We got a moderate smoke condition coming out.
Thank you.
Each way is getting hit out. Heavy fire inside, it looks like. Alright, Burrow stretching another line. It sounds like they got water on the fire and they got a water supply established. They got a moderate smoke condition. Oh no, the attic. They're getting the cop.
Yeah, I'm doing it for you.
right, Boro made a good knock. They still got some smoke pushing, so they might have a couple hot spots left, but the bulk of the fire looks like it's knocked. So it was just a dryer fire that turned out to extend, and as you saw, there was glow all the way on that far side of the house, so there was definitely some good fire inside of there. Positive water supply, two lines in operation. Fire's completely out. They're just waiting for the fire marshal and doing some ventilation. I heard so fast on scene.